The Australian Poetry Slam is a national program for writers who perform.
Amour, love. My name's neither Paddy nor Mick, but been called by some little prick. I'm neither Carlotta nor Kylie, but to Charlie I'll almost always admit. Though I'm no baby boomer, of course I like humour. I like comedy and satire and wit. Let's agree, Tony Abbott's a twit. Yeah. But insensitivity I like not a bit. Liberty, equality, fraternity, free speech and the right to assemble. But when walking or talking, writing or Skyping, crooning, communing, and yes, when cartooning, my pleas I would ask you to hear, to consider the other, the skin of your brother, for his dermis may not be so thick. Though our French may be poor, let us talk of amour, an amour which enhances, not harms. Think of our neighbours, change our behaviours, change certain policies. Welcome new refugees, detonate all that bait, all that hate. Pour cocktails of kindness, drink to a future, one without terror or hatred. No more time to be wasted, but respect. Respect for this sacred. Vive l'amour!